Together, we shall...
I did an evaluation of the content...
Hey! I am pleased to meet you. I am Count Adolf Eugene von Rosen, and I would like to give you a warm welcome to the Kingdom of Sweden. You'll have to know that your reputation precedes you. A certain expertise in the field of railways, right? For my part, I have started to build railway tracks with the aid of British investors some years ago here in Sweden. However, it has taken up till now for Parliament to recognize railways are reason of state. Before you are allowed to build up the big national railway, you will have to prove yourself with minor tasks. Excellent. You have completed the route which I have started in my days. Suddenly, there was no money left somehow. Sweden has been reliant upon their inland waterway transport for too long. Now, you see what we get out of it. The Norwegians and even the Danes are ahead of us with their railways. Your roots are already generating a decent profit. Impressing when you think about how young the company still is. Due to your latest successes, you have been recommended as a candidate for the National Service. Quite recently, the Riksdag, our parliament, has ordered that railway tracks shall be built to connect the main parts of the country to each other. Do not squander. Do not hesitate. If you manage to establish a quite functional railway network in this small part of the country, you may hope that the responsibility for other important routes will be transferred to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Very well. A remarkable milestone has been completed. But the public wishes to see noticeable progress in the connected cities now. Only then, the construction project shall advance any further.